Happy Fab Fit Fun Box Day, everyone! That is exactly what we're going to be doing today. We are going to be unboxing the Winter Fab Fit Fun Box. Mine just came in last night, and I am super, super pumped to open up and see exactly what I got in the box. Be sure to stay tuned to the end of this video if you, just like me, are as excited to see what came in this winter subscription box. Before we get started, why don't you hit that subscribe button down below, give this a big old thumbs up if you would like to see more subscription box unboxing videos. Now, some of the items in this box I was able to customize because I am an annual member. So in case you did not know, FabFitFun is a quarterly subscription box that has a big assortment of all kinds of items. It is not just beauty, it is not just skincare, it is not just home decor, it is a nice mixture of all of these items. FabFitFun, because it does come four times a year, FabFitFun is on the more expensive side, but if you do have an annual membership like I do, I pay once up front. I do save a little bit each quarter by doing that. I'll link all of that down below. I'll put the pricing down below as well. That way you guys can really dig into this and learn more about this box. So like I said, I am an annual member. That does mean that I do get to customize nearly every item that is in this box. The beauty for me of having such a small amount of memory space left is that usually by the time I get the box, I completely forget what I have customized. So let's see together exactly what is in the winter 2019 FabFitFun box. Now I have to be honest with you guys, I have already unpacked it because this box was extremely, extremely heavy to me. So in order to lift this up to take the thumbnail picture and to show you guys the beautiful box design, I did empty it out. This box is beautiful, it's nice and holiday themed, nice and winter themed. It did come in its own box, its own big outer packaging, which is nice because I do save these boxes and use them for storage around the apartment just because they are so pretty. Now this box, as you can see, or you may have seen, FabFitFun also partners with an organization each quarter, and this quarter is with the Women's Alzheimer's Movement. All right, so the first item that I did pull out, so I'm going to be doing these in the order that I pulled them out of the box whenever I initially opened the box, and the first thing that I pulled out, it jumped out to me because it was so bright and so pink, was the original makeup eraser. So if you've been with me for a while and you've seen previous subscription box unboxings, you will know that I absolutely love these things. The whole point of this is that you pretty much just wet it and it takes away all of your makeup. That's it. Genius. So you throw this in the wash, you dry it the first time, and then they recommend that for this size that you wash it 1 to 2 times a week because you can do different portions of your face. Whenever it gets too dirty, or you know, that 1 to 2 times a week, you throw it back in the wash, and that's about it. It works with plain water. If you put like some micellar water on it as well, or like a balm and rub it, it works great with those products as well. This is one of those products that I definitely think is a great money saver, because one of these bad boys lasts 3 to 5 years. So definitely get your bang for your buck with this product. And the next item that I pulled out was also pink. It kind of seemed like they were having a little bit of a pink moment. Actually, let's see. I have 4 products that are pink in this box. So the next item is a hair care item, and it is from Dry Bar, and it is the Prep Rally. Focus. The Prep Rally Prime and Prep Detangler. I was just talking about Dry Bar today, actually. I was talking about the brand, explaining the brand, and said that I had never used this brand. Let's see exactly what this smells like and how it feels in the hair. I remembered to bring my scissors this time. So proud. So according to the directions of this, it's supposed to be a heat protectant / detangler, and it detangles your hair and works up to 450 degree Fahrenheit from heat product for protecting your hair, even with scissors. This is hard thing to get into. No. Hey, there we go. We finally got it open. That only took 2 minutes of editing. All right, so it does have this little squeezy nozzle. Let's see what type of mist it has. Ooh, that's a nice fine mist. It smells pleasant. I'm not doing anything to my hair tonight, but let's see. It smells pleasant and it does give a nice kind of sheen to the hair and it feels good in the hair. All right. I'm interested to see exactly how this works. I'm also interested, like, side note, in this brand. I know that it does have a really, really big following, especially their dry shampoo. So I'm glad that this was included to kind of give me a taste of what the Dry Bar brand is all about. All right, let's just go in order of pink products since I mentioned that. So the next pink product is a shower product. These are both technically shower products, but this is a speaker. I do remember that I actually customized this. It's the Bando Bluetooth shower speaker. And it is nice and pink. It does have that little suction and it has pink roses and other flowers all the way around it. I did customize this because I do listen to music pretty much constantly while I'm home, even in the shower, but with the bathroom vent on and the shower going, it's really hard to hear the music. So I'm excited to see how well this works. All right, and the final pink product is a coffee scrub. So this is a vegan coffee scrub from Frank Body. And it says, guess what? You'll be naked in a minute. And it has a little butt on it. Let's open this up and see. Because it's a coffee scrub, let's see if it smells like coffee. Yeah, this smells like strong coffee. So like if this was just left on the counter and I wasn't looking, I would pretty much put this in my coffee maker. Let's see. It has like, so it actually has coffee. It is coffee grounds that is mixed with almond oil to hydrate and improve skin's appearance, vitamin E to fade scars and marks, and sea salt to fight breakouts and bacteria. So yeah, really, really pumped to try this one out. I might have to use this in the morning though, because just the smell, I don't know about you guys, but just the smell of coffee gives me a little jolt of energy. All right, so sadly, those are all the pink products that were included in the box, but there's still more products. Let's move on. We do have, it looks like, a few skincare-centered products, so let's break those out. Another shower product is, oh, it looks like it spilled a bit. Ooh, it smells really good though. So this is really energizing and my next product is really relaxing. All right, so this is a hand and body wash and it's lavender. It's lavender scented, so that is why it is very calming, and it is the Yoga Calm and Clean hand and body wash. I just wanna sit there and smell it all day. It smells straight up lavender essential oils, which I know some people don't like the smell. I got it on my nose. I know some people don't like the smell of lavender. I absolutely adore it. So glad that that is the primary scent in that one. All right, our last, it's like a million degrees in this sweater. All right, let's push through though. Let's push through this unboxing. It's a million degrees, but I can do it. We can do this together, guys. Let's go on. The next item is a set of products, and it is a face and eye mask set from Karuna. Karuna, yes. All right, and this says that it renews, soothes, and hydrates, which is definitely what I need. In this kit, they have age-defying, antioxidant, brightening, clarifying, exfoliating, hydrating, and eye renewal. So 6 face sheet masks and 1 set of under eye masks. So I love a good sheet mask and I'm starting to like really good eye masks. Yeah, this came just in time. And it is Thanksgiving break for me. So I think that I will be using these every night. Okay, so we have two more items to go. Let's see. Yeah, just double checking. We have two more items to go. And we have a makeup item. This is an eyeshadow palette. I have never used this brand before, but I've been like stalking this brand pretty hardcore online lately. And so I'm glad that I got a product for them just to kind of try the brand out. And it is the brand Beauty Bakery. So all of their products, by the way, Beauty Bakery, they're all like baking themed, which is really cute. But this is the Proof is in the Pudding eyeshadow palette. Let me open it up. This is making me hungry for banana pudding, by the way. Ooh, that's beautiful. Oh, and they're all, oh, this is beautiful. Let me show you guys. So it is a nice, both warm toned and cool toned neutral palette. I love when companies include warm and neutral tones, but warm and cool tones. By the way, whenever I mention that, when I say that, what I mean is that this is on the cooler side. It has a little more gray to it, and this is on the warmer side, so it has a little more pigment. Love it. Let's do a little swatching. Okay, roll these sleeves up. All right, these don't have a scent. That would have been even cuter if they would have had some sort of scent, but that's okay. But they are very pudding themed. So let's see. We'll swatch some together. All right, so here are some of the swatches. Already in love with this one. Let's go down a bit more. Oh, these feel lovely and buttery. So these are not going to show up on me at all because I'm so pale, but I think they will look beautiful blended out on the eye. So, oh, they show a little bit. This one is the one that made me gasp, by the way. Completely gorgeous. Oh my gosh. I am really excited. Like, I know it's not a new eyeshadow palette or anything, but it's obviously new to me. And I am really excited to try these out. I love a good neutral palette. Be sure to be following me on Instagram so you will see looks with this palette. And I might even do a tutorial or two on this channel in December. So keep an eye out for that. So the last product actually makes me wish that I would have unboxed that before I swatched these eyeshadows. There you go. It got off. That was really bad timing. Oh, it's heavy. This is why the box was so heavy. This one item, goodness, it's perfect for the winter. It's a fuzzy blanket. It's the heaviest fuzzy blanket I have ever owned. So this is from Unhide, and it says, for love, not fur. So this is fluffy, furry, friendly, fresh, and faux. No animals were harmed in the making of this faux fur. So let me open this up. Come on, scissors. Oh my gosh. What is with this packaging in this season's box? So it's glued, right? It's glued down and then they taped it. Like, they really didn't want this getting out. Let's see if I can attack this another way. There we go. Oh, it feels like a teddy bear, y'all. My God. Nope. Okay. There we go. Oh, and it's taped in the middle. It's just extremely taped. There we go. Ah, oh, this almost... And then... So now... So I finally got it undone, and I was going to unroll it. And it's... Like, I have to pop it open. They just don't want you getting in it, do they? No, they don't. See, Frank agreed. Okay, wow, this is giant. So it has two sides. It has the fuzzy side, like I'm showing you guys, and the low pile side. All right. Oh, this is going to be wonderful while I am curled up with hot cocoa on my couch, watching reruns, watching like Lizzie McGuire. and Phil of the Future on Disney Plus and reliving my childhood. It's going to be wonderful. So just something about me, guys. I never will say no to a new blanket. I have tons of blankets and I use all of them. And every time a new one enters my life, I am overjoyed, like it is the first blanket I've ever owned. So this is wonderful and it's so soft. All right, so now is the time that we look in the booklet and we see exactly what these items are. We add it up and we talk about what that retail value of this entire box cost. So let's go in no particular order. Actually, that blanket that I just showed you guys and fawned all over and completely fell in love with, by the way, is $65. I've never spent $65 on a blanket, BTW. Okay, so the next, oh, this could also be like used at like a pool, duh. So the Bluetooth shower speaker has that retail value of $30. I'm seeing here that it could also be used at the pool, so good. Multi-use, love that. Next we have our kit for face and eye masks, and this has a retail value of $42. Now, I'm not sure I would pay $42 for that. Let me be honest, I constantly use sheet masks, and usually I buy them at like TJ Maxx, so, you know, those are like maybe $10 for a pack of like 10, so like a dollar per. But, you know, we'll see exactly if these, because they are so highly priced, if these make any more of a difference. So, might pick one of them, do a review on this channel. The proof is in the pudding. Eyeshadow palette is, I love that name, by the way. Proof is in the pudding. Is $38. So we have our delicious smelling coffee scrub, which has a retail value of $16.95. And now our equally delicious smelling hand and body wash does have a retail value of $39.95. Okay, that's an expensive body wash. All right, so our two remaining items is the Drybar Prep Rally hairspray thingy. Prep and Prime and Prep Detangler. That's the official title. It is $23. And finally, we have our original full-size makeup eraser, which has a retail value of $20. All right, so that does give us a value of $274.90, if I did that calculation correctly, which is a good deal considering this box does promise at least a $200 value. I am actually really pleased with all of the items that I got in the Winter FabFitFun box. Let me know in the comments down below what items, you know, if you get this box, what items you customized. Let me know also like the retail value of your box. So the retail value of the box, of course, changes depending on what items are actually included in the box. If I'm not mistaken, every single person got the Drybar Prep and Prime. They also got the original makeup eraser, and I think everyone got this this hand and body soap. Could be wrong on that one. So, you know, depending, I could have customized. I don't customize this way, but some people customize that they get the most expensive thing just so, you know, the box can be worth a giant amount more than what they're paying for it. I customize based on what I'm going to use, and I think that however you choose to customize your FabFitFun box, that is completely all right. You customize it for your life. I do actually really recommend the FabFitFun boxes. If you are looking for a quarterly subscription box, it's one of the two quarterly subscription boxes that I subscribe to. And yeah, I subscribe to it for a reason. I always feel like I'm getting a good value, and I always use every single item that I receive. So let me know in the comments down below exactly what you received in your FabFitFun box, especially if you customized. I'd like to hear, you know, what you got, why you chose it, and yeah, that's about it. I'm never really good at wrapping these things up, by the way. I'm not good at goodbyes. I will miss you all. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.